have space. Actually, it's to me, it's a very personal concept that was originated by Ornette Coleman. And probably only he would be able to give you a very technical explanation of exactly what it is. But it's obvious from the beginning that it's a combination of harmony and melody. Whereas the harmony can be the melody or vice versa. It's very difficult to describe music with words. For me it is. And for example, I mean, you know, like when you look in a dictionary for the definition of music, you know, we give it a lot of words, but it doesn't really explain what music is. Music is so mysterious. Something that you can't see and you can't touch it, but you can feel it. And so it goes into the mystique of what music really is. I don't really know how to describe music. I guess it's easier to say what it does and what it is. But to me, the only thing that I can think about when it comes to music is that music is sound. Other than that, I mean, when you attempt to describe it, you know, you get into all kinds of semantics with this and that, and it really doesn't tell you exactly what it is. Most times it tells you what it does, or the effects of it. Finito.